The next letters are the I and the J. This can vary with the bowl. You can make the bowl deeper if you wanted to make a curl. The bowl of the J is always bigger than the bowl of the I. As well, it has a longer descending tail. T and F. Press, lift. Always make them a little bit shorter than the X height, well, the cap height for the capitals, so that you could fit the crossbar in the same space of the cap height. Next we have B, R, and P. Line of Universal Beauty. Make this ellipse fairly deep. Lift. BR. Same shape. Bold serif. Press. And a little swell stroke. And the P. So I've done a line of universal beauty curl. So I'm making sure that the ellipse just touches that.